I guess I can go up through here. That's probably the most reasonable. Right here. I haven't been over here yet, so I guess I can find out what this is. Through the gate we go. I forgot to collect part of the two, there's no controlling. We have throws. Can I throw stuff? Hopefully not. What is up here, man? What is up here? A golden seed. Some moving stone. I guess I just follow the path a little bit. Okay, but like, why did the wind blow dogs to me? Like, how's that fair? Oh shoot, I also take damage while opening. What?
Everyone who came with me, they crossed the sea for me, they fought for me, only to have their arms taken, their legs taken, even their heads taken, taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? It's quite a lark when you think about it.
Sitting sideways. Okay.
You're all heading to Stormvale Castle. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs. Or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing
You're
but
trash.
A craven.
You can't do garbage. You should go.
You're willing to make me a chrysalid, but I'm still a milksop craven. Oh, I know. Can you take this little one along with you? Poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think, the little un.
This tiny golden aura is the grace of the Earth Tree. This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren, but now it is all that guides you. also I hear. You can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you through your burden. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard bearer, a demigod, who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the ring.
No, I'm not.
Upon the clear demigod, if the rays and the Elden as an ally pray to face the challenge.
Dang it. I was not expecting that. Oh, they stop. Goated. Oh, there's a grace here. Rest at the grace, baby. Let's go. Got him. All of them went back. Is this? I think it's some one guy, right? I've seen this.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Margit the Fell. Trash name. Okay, but like you didn't have to pull out yourself before though, your little dagger, bro. You know what they do for nothing? Other sword, bro. Come on. You didn't have to do that. Quarter HP gone, not quarter HP. Oh yeah, quarter HP. No way. Alright, I need to just run up to him. I can get by that too. Ooh. Oh wait, there's a thing right here. What is this thing? Summoning pool is not functional. I can summon him! Did I summon this guy? There's no shot. I can just summon him right now, right? I'll try. If he's here, if he's here next time, I'll summon him. That'd be pretty funny. How the heck? It goes electric.
Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
Okay, that was terrible. That would be absolutely terrifying. This is the second one, that sucks. I mean, that one hit two? And that one hit me two, I thought it was already dead.
Foolish ambitions to rest.
Okay, that was terrible. That would be absolutely terrifying. I don't think this guy's here though, right? Yeah, no, he still is here. Wait. Is this guy like insane? Is he like insanely kitted or is this guy just a normal little garbage? Let's see if he even joins though. Doesn't he have to like choose if he wants to join or not? Oh, he does. What is this guy? Who is this guy? I don't even know who this guy is. Oh no. Here I go. Man, I mean this guy got this. This guy's got this, right? So it's impossible for him to fall. I also feel like I do a lot less damage for some reason. Well, what are we gonna do? This guy's just tanking him. What is that? Oh my god, that guy got destroyed. He's gonna die. What are you doing? Ow, that hurt a lot. I'm dead. Double dodge, bro. I'm trying to spam button. I'm gonna hit levels right now. He does a dash attack. Okay, he's good. Okay, he did a really fast attack for somebody. Okay. Thank you. Okay. And this guy really just doesn't fuck die though. He's doing a lot. I don't know. He's staggered. I don't know who the heck that guy was, but. I mean, that's the... I summoned him. I guess that's all that really matters. Oh my god, bro, that little stab got me. Okay, wait, do I even need a shield? I never really use it. I feel like I never use a shield. I always just roll. I need 14 dexterity, and I only have 13, so I need one more dexterity. Let me go And then we go and find some dexterity. What? Why are you talking to me?
Forgive me. I've been testing you to see whether or not grace truly does guide you, and whether you are fit to face the challenge that entails. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
One. Oh, it actually was. Jump on the table? Nice. Who the heck are you?
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands.
By the way, I'm gonna fight these guys at some point.
Have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me. But she's a servant, she's been my I've lost count.
You're a new face, no matter. It's all the same. Lap.
Ashes of War.
I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. Nah, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same.
Even man, time, let me pick up some of these, man.
Technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget. Sheer terror of her.
For like 1,000. I'm trolling. Raise the message and then try the door.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a baldekin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act.
I kind of don't want to, you know what I mean? Should I or should I not? This is the real question. This decides how the whole entire playthrough is going to be decided. So if I do this, Why wouldn't I? I don't know. Sure, whatever. Let me out.
Very warm.
Let me out. What is this?
What you felt light up inside you was a Baldekin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me. Should you require another, I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
Okay, can I leave? Baldekin's blessing. What the heck? What do you want? It is an edgelord. Literally an edgelord. First off, think carefully. Raise the pair. Oh, there's weapons. Yo. Can I compare this to mine? To the thing? Oh. What is down there? Why are there bloodstains down there? What's this way? Invaded by the mad tongue. Hey, yo. Reverential bow. Whoa, bro. Ain't no way. Oh my god. I got him down a half, actually. That's kind of crack. I didn't think that thing would work like that. Am I even supposed to be here, by the way? I don't think I've leveled up. I leveled up one thing in my whole entire time. Can I go back to the champion? Round table? No, I can't. Or no, maybe I can't. I just gotta go through. This thing? I can. Okay, I can. Does this guy appear every single time, or is it just like a one-time thing? Thank you. Hey yo, stop it, bro. Dang it! I was so close. I had it too. That was it right there. Okay. I didn't expect him not to get good from staggered that one time. That sucked actually. Oh, I don't have to respawn him, but nice. Whee! Alright, I got free hits here. Come on. Okay, man. My bad, bro. That was done, yep. That was on me right there. Should have known. I can't hit her for until 10 seconds after she spawns, man. Or after they spawn. I mean, it's kind of cringe. You roll away and then spammed on me. It is the dumbo. Something tells me I'm not supposed to be here. But you know, something tells me I can also do this. So. I can do it. I just need to hit it correctly. Well done.
Dodge.
I need that guy with me. All you know how to do. Use it. Who didn't get staggered? What is that? What did he just do? Dude, that move is actually terrible to deal with. It's not even gonna be that bad, but this is stagger. Dude, if I can get the hits and get the correct timings, it should be fine. Okay, whatever, bro. You do you. Yeah, I died here. I died there. I got hit. I mean, it's gonna happen. What is that move? What is happening right there? Run. I ran out of stamina. I ran out of hits in the combo. Come in. Why does that even work like that? Oh, he has a good attack that he's... I hate that so much, actually. Uh-oh. Get me out! Stop rolling! Alright. He didn't stop. He's at an SS Plus too. This is all of it. This is it right here. He didn't die. Oh my god, I hate my life. Oh my god, he didn't die, bro. He's literally one shot. There's no way. He only has what, one SS mask? Okay. And then we can't use anymore. Okay. Praise the parrying. Okay. Can I parry him? I guess it's probably easy to parry him than any other guy. Yeah. Because he has his flask. Get out of here, garbage. Let's go. AI don't stand no chance, bro. Roll away. Uh-oh. My bad, bro. I didn't need it. Okay, Run! No! Stop it! There we go, baby. That's how we do it right there.